my backpack bigger. Daughter sold. Now I want that lockpick. Alright, she's hovering. Ignore me, ignore me, ignore me. Where was that lockpick? Why did the music get louder? Okay. Good to go. Good to go. Okay, well, as long as she's not here. Uh-oh.
The entire bloodline of House Domitresque is done in by the likes of you!
Oh, she can see me. Right. Huge. It's not my fault. They came at me. Plus, I don't know why you would raise people if they're so sensitive cold. Why would you bring them here? Oh, crap. There you are. Da-da. Excuse me. Oh, this is gonna kill me. Hi. Ah, shit, the kitchen. Do I dare go to the kitchen? No, that should be fine. I still need a mask, although I don't think I'll be screwed. Rah, 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 two, two. Scraps are scraps. I would like some cash. Let's not play games. You're not dead. Come on. There you go. Look at you. Stuck. Yep. Any minute now, you're gonna come flying up with your very long tongue to stab me. Or just get glitched. What the hell's he doing? Alright, I think I found the woman Asma. That's not gonna get annoying. Easy, easy, take it down. You can't make it, take a break. Shit, shit. Left, pop to the right. Oh, that's new. Watch that one be the one that had like 17 crystal skulls, 6 cash bags. Alright, well, the game really wants me to. Close by. Oh! Huh. You're just defying reality now. Okay. Nope. He really really wanted me dead. Oh my gosh. Pistol 8. All this bloody Lux. I really don't want to waste the bullets on that sniper. That sucks. Not coming at me, I can't do nothing about that. Hey, look at that. We found each other. Nah. Let's not do that anymore. Hello.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
No one's coming at me in a blind rage, so that's good. Okay, so the only thing we're missing is a very cool sound. Hello. What was that? Something shiny. Shoot it. Ah, for oh, no, I got it. Shiny is shiny.
Stupid man thing!
I
you
see.
Won't live long, even
you're busy.
If you run.
I gotta go. Bye. She's so angry. Really just chill out and spend time with her family. Alright, well, I'm gonna take the long way. I don't really feel like pressing my luck trying to dodge her. Oh. Alright then. I honestly fought, even just died. God knows I kill myself more than anything. Every day. Tama, are you here too? Oh. Okay, I see what we did. Oh shit, yeah, she should be there. That makes sense. Okay, use the Cabessa. What do we got here? We want to go to the kitchen. And the kitchen would not be upstairs, because that would just be too convenient for me. Map. There you are. Okay. So, let's see. Something about the kitchen. Really understanding the drawing here, but it leads to a dungeon. So we're in the kitchen, looks like a foot. It's gonna suck if the mom can come here. I mean, to get to the kitchen, we kind of went through a dungeon, so... yeah, that's fine. Beautiful. Behind here? Yeah, which brings me back to this room, which I... honestly forgot how we got, nope. Oh joy, friends. Lots of friends. Why does he even want his daughter? He's never alone with all these people here. Yeah, okay, I'm stupid. I didn't see. I need you to die. I don't want someone creeping up on me. Hey, I finally gotta use the lock. Oh, that's an axe. Okay, that's a little unfair. Thank you. I might need to buy some ammo after this. Well, nah. I really must have just been blind and not see. It is very dark here. Ah, yes, yes, yes. It all comes together. No. Let's be cool. Let's be cool. And not trap me in prison. Give me a lot of bullets. I appreciate. Much love. I'm guessing you want me to do one of these. Man, if I was the... Oh, cool. Didn't lose anything. If I was the mom, I'd be extremely pissed off at Ethan right about now. I mean, killing your daughters, blowing up your house, breaking all your shit. Just saying. Oh, good. So why do we do all this for? I put that in a mask. Thank you. Oh, Peach. Okay. Was there anything else here? No, we have cleaned, but the thirsting room is quite... There might be something here. But to be fair, maybe they only spawned because the key or the treasure was there. Everyone else is dead down here. Everyone's dead. Yes. Mm-hmm. Alright, we got an understanding. That's great. Okay. Not the thirsting room. This kind of looks like a thirsting room. Nope, this is it. Okay, let's see. Big... Why'd the music go? Oh shit, is she here? Okay, well, I think I saw what I wanted. Hello. Beautiful. Ethan, we are looking for the most important thing in your life. Money to upgrade these weapons. Oh. Butte. Okay. Here's the thing, do I want to use the dinero that I have, try to buy some weapons, or do I hold out and eventually stumble upon stuff? Because I think... Ah shit, don't tell me I didn't have to shoot those things, I could have just... probably... Something's a stirring. Hmm. Da, 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 da. Nope, that was not the way. Dogs sense danger. Nope. Alright. I think what I'm gonna do though is get to the Duke, sell some of my things, hit that save, and then head for the mask upstairs, see if that has anything to do with the eye I found. I don't suppose it does. I can't remember seeing anything. Anything that acts for one. Not unless those bloody four statues take something. I am here. As long as the mom is fuming somewhere else, that's fine. Music is a churning.
You will learn what it means to insult House Dumitrescu.
Curiosity, right? Except I'm not a bloody cat. Okay, I don't want to trigger anything that screws me, so let's just...
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Okay.
Welcome.
Yes, I should, but I don't know. Why would I sell this? And why is it combinable?
I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know.
Thank you.
Pay me no mind.
Yes. Thank you. And rate of fire is...
Aha!
Alright, I think we're good.
Have a wonderful adventure.
I will. Okay, so... figuring out this mystery with this bloody eye. But now that I look at it, it says valuable. Which is making me think it isn't a key item. I really want to check out that mask. Just to take a look. Upstairs. Yes. Shit. Yep, she saw me. I gotta commit if I go here. Okay, that does not look like anything happens. Hall of Pleasure it is. Safety. She can't... No, she's afraid of that insignia. But in case... Hi-ho. I really thought it was that mask. Since I'm here... Says there's something missing. Have I not... Lockpick, maybe? Huh? A ring. Oh, hang on. That looked like an eye. A silver ring with a depression... Okay, I see. Mm-hmm. Yeah, kind of like the red one I found. Very valuable. Alright, well, this actually might have been a good thing. The mom might have scared me into being in the right room. Except it still says I haven't done anything here. You chill out. You're not allowed here. Safety room. Why is she so angry? She's just gotta get a hobby. Nope. Just in case. So I wonder if this ring does anything in particular, like get me this knife that I want to see. Otherwise, it's just like Resident Evil 4, just kind of combining treasure to make better treasure. Buddy, it's killing me. It says there's something here, but I just don't see it. Ah. Thank you. Okay, so crystal, everything's good. Mama? Just gonna sneak by, you know. Ignore me. That might have been a stupid idea, but it was so shiny. Let's hope she's not hungry. Quicker than I thought you'd be. Yeah, I don't know why I thought that would do anything. Okay, well.
Welcome, Ethan.
That's fine. I needed to be here anyways.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
That is worth quite a bit of cash.
Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price.
I really hope that I just didn't screw myself over and not get the knife. That would make me a sad panda. Sad.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
Yeah, but no discount. Okay. I think I'm pretty good. Just need 55 grand.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Just wish I could get more. I've done pretty good, I think. But I'm not gonna sell my health. I'm gonna need that soon, I think. Alright, I'll admit I've been loving this room a bit more out of anything in this house. It's kind of my sanctuary. Duke feeds me, gives me presents. Well, charges me presents. Don't know where the mama is, but let's just see. Rageous 3. That's not it, that's it. Yep. Enjoy. Okay, yep. Just perfect. Get me a herb. Get me a rest of scrap. And get me the hell out of here. This is not the exit. No. The map did say there was a tower. I'm guessing the Babu's up there. Shagat's a pretty big ass tower, Jesus. And Mother Miranda gave her this castle because she's the favorite, she said. Can't wait to see what the other ones look like. Oh, it's the dagger.
You've ruined everything!
Looks like your outside matches your inside now. Just some cool
ritual. This is terrible, for sure, but I'm pissed off that Ethan dropped the knife. Didn't even get to have it. That is... It had all the poisons in the world, and he just dropped it. Why couldn't you drop the shitty knife? Yes, I know it's a boss fight, terrifying dragon. I'm surprised it's a dragon, but I am really upset I lost that knife. Oh, cool. Oh, but. We'll even go.
You're a lucky man, Ethan. Besides Miranda, you're the only one to ever see. Too bad you'll pay for it with your life! Nope. I will forgive you!
I am running out of options to hide. She keeps breaking them. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. They were fun.
You did him!
Oh. Yeah. have no idea if I'm winning or not. I just think it's gonna be a yes and no. Oh gee, she is just... She can be quick when she wants to. Lying's not fair. I really don't. I feel like I've hurt her. Yeah, she is giggling a lot. I wonder if I can just sneak up behind her. Nope. Deep, 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 deep.
You're the one who's cursed.
Huh. Alright, well, good. I can sell her now. And then she can be with her daughters. I finally max out my sniper. It's a good thing I did. That fight could have gone terrible if my sniper was shit. Or I ran out of bullets. Anything else? I mean, dragons are pretty rare. Fleshy dragons. I beat her. No baby, but man, I really wanted that dagger. It did look cool. What's this?
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Okay. Where is this dirty flask? Eve number 3. The glass container with the flower and sword crest is too dirty to see inside.
Rose.
Right, baby. Totally forgot about that. I've been trying to look for money. I should be looking for the baby. Ah, cheap. Know what? Just in case she's still alive in some way, maybe quick save.